If you can find people somewhere, there are probably cows. Personally, I'm a longhorn. Most of the cattle you see in America today came from cows that were only brought over about 200 years ago. You can tell the difference because they have much shorter horns. Well, now you understand why I'm called a longhorn.